What's up, people of YouTube, and welcome to my channel. It's your boy, David Nemo Harrison here. And today, it's another Throwback Thursday. We're playing Pokemon Emerald. And this time, when I play, if I lose a Pokemon, if a Pokemon falls in battle, I can never use that Pokemon for the rest of the game. It's something I'm going to call, I don't know what I'm going to start calling it, but yeah, I'm going to make a series out of this. See how many Pokemon so I can make it to end. I could lose my starter Pokemon off the get-go, then I'm going to be messed up for the rest of the game. Who knows? Anyway, let's get into the gameplay. Okay. Oh man, I remember doing this. I got clock. What time is it? What time is it right now? 9:19. That seems about right. Yeah, that seems about right. Alright, cool. What do you know? Alright, first gym I gotta beat. Really? I get there to watch you come and say, your dad's reporting! And I get on and get to see him for like 2 seconds. That's great. Little girl won't let you. Oh. Alright. Torchic. Going at the. I know we got the Mudkip here and the Treecko. Torchic is the wave. Torchic is the wave. I love fire types. All the other types, the Gildo. Special place. Not a fudge stop, so come by the Pokemon Lab. Where? Okay. We just pop right in here. Yep. Ah, yeah, don't mention it. I need Pokeballs though. Yes, boy. Yeah, let's get a nickname. What's the nickname? What's the nickname gonna be? Why don't you say his nickname is gonna be Flames. Yeah, Flames. You think you might? Yeah, already met her. Seems like a nice lady. Nice girl. Yeah. Yeah. Why? I just came here to give you a gift and I gotta battle you? I bet. Let me guess, Mudkip. Scratch. Nice. That's what we like to see. As long as I get hit with no crits, then I do have potion, so. Sorry. Scratch him. Come on, he's got one. Yes. focus energy is literally the useless. Literally useless. Yeah. Dude. Yeah, be friends. Oh my god. You are literally the worst mother ever. You're at 7 telling me just go back in the house. You're not going on an adventure. Like a responsible adult. You're letting me do it. But whatever. Sure. Yes. Yep. Yeah. Oh, this guy. This guy's the worst. Wally, you're terrible. Oh, you're so annoying. No. I don't like this guy. I don't even know this guy. Why I gotta go with them to go catch a Pokemon? Or have him teach me how to catch a Pokemon? Why? Guy's gonna catch a weak Pokemon, and he's gonna get mad after I dumpster him. Yeah, I understand Pokemon is higher than 12 rounds. I already got used to Sakura. Thank you. me go over here, go beat up these Team Aqua. Yeah, Team Aqua, right? And Emerald. Right. And yeah, and Ruby's Team something. No, this one is definitely Team Aqua. Come on, dude, come get your butt whooped. Okay, I use a grown man hiding behind a little kid. Team Aqua. About to blast off again. Which one was he on? Okay. Yep. You're dead. Get rid of trash Pokemon. Get out of here. Give me your money. I'll take your money. You're kidding me. You're a joke. No, you shut the door to type out against a fire type. Of course I want to put that thing on. Oh, you're broke. You got some of the one. You got Team Aqua. Come on, battle me again. I wish I could say that, but I'm out of Pokemon. Yeah, you only brought one Pokemon, my guy. Yeah. That was Pokemon. Heck yeah, let's get that great ball. Alright, cool. Cool. I'm gonna go get some more. I need a grind, guys. Cut to the outro. Alright, guys. I really hope you guys like this video. Next episode of me doing this, since I literally just hit me after beating the three other members of the gym, that I actually gotta go grind, because I know for a fact that my guys ain't high enough level, as well as I need like a water type. I need to find me a water type. So next episode, grinding out my Torchic, my Leech. I nicknamed it Leech. Yeah, I don't remember what it's like. Grind out my Pokemons, get them one or two other members, come back, beat this gym, and beat the gym after that in the next episode. If you like this video, please drop a like on it. Please destroy that like button. As well as, if you're new to the channel and you want to help support me, I'm really trying to push for hitting that 1,000 subscriber mark this year. Really am. Please subscribe to the channel. Oh, sorry. So you can join the Neat Team today. As well as, destroy that bell icon so you get notified every time I upload a video. And drop a comment down below of nicknames that you want me to name a Pokemon. Since every time I get a new Pokemon, I'm gonna put a nickname for him. So, see how it goes. But anyway, it's been real, people. YouTube, it's your boy, David Nemo. Have a good one. Sign us next time. Peace.